Kristen Stewart, is that you? If you weren't looking for her, you just might have missed her in France recently. She was sporting a whole new look at the Chanel fashion show that really had heads turning. Kristen has chopped off all her hair and dyed it bright orange. Well, it was orange before, but in this shorter style, she's really making a statement. She was wearing some long, sheer, billowing pants with a crop top that showed off her toned abs, and some light accessories really added to her look. And a dramatic hair choice doesn't mean she can't look casual, since Kristen was spotted a little later wearing a white top, hat, and some high-waisted pants. But even though she had on some dark sunglasses, Kristen's look was anything but subtle. Kristen has always been known to make a statement, whether it's in her relationships, acting choices, or her red carpet fashion. So we're thinking this new look really fits her.